Hello and welcome back to episode 6 of Fishing North Atlantic. So this episode we're going to do some deep line. We left off in Nunavut, so we're going to go and hit up the bar at Nose Tips. Cracking. Alright, so we might port jump to get some tips. Do want to go for tuna again, so what we're going to do is bait our lines for tuna, which is herring. We've got 12. I should have baited all 12 of. Okay, so what we're going to do is, since we've got nothing here, we're going to just port up. We unlocked all the ports last time, so this is a good tip. Is if you don't get anything yet, haven't really got anything on your map for the fish, then, or anything recent for the fish, just port up. If you've got the cash to do that, of course. I mean, if you're stuck, then you kind of can't. So we've got tips, haddock, well, not really interested in them. Well, one thing I did forget to mention is the shop where you got your fish price for the cheap all the time, and your fishing gear will do your pots and everything in your bait. The shop is actually to upgrade your hooks, your knives and binoculars. These two pretty well, this one definitely is only really needed for long lining when you're bringing the fish in, so you can get different ones and they give you better bonuses, so you get better yield. So always kind of upgrade these as soon as possible. I mean, like I said, this is for net and long line. I mean, because once you get them to the point where you got a machine gutting device, you can get one that a machine that does a gutting for you, then knives are irrelevant. So this one again, you better one, you get better gutting responses or results. And the binoculars again, the standard ones times 2, then right up to times 16, so you can see your buoys and everything further. Or if you're looking for swordfish or tuna for harpooning, but I don't think I covered that one. So we didn't get rid of anything really here, so we're going to port hop again. I've got the next one, which will be Dennis Point. And also, yeah, that's a good tip, is if you continuously sell to the same port, you'll get a better port reputation, and in turn you'll get a better price. So on your stats, at the end when you go to sea, you'll have like port reputation, and it'll give you a percentage of that as a cash bonus. That makes sense. So get the fuel damage. Put down the bar. No tips here. Okay. Map. Got your arm off. Now we've already got like locations where we're in try, but you don't want to continuously fish the same areas because you can wipe them out. When they're gone, they're gone. We've got a little bit of damage there. Yeah. time because the other two didn't know anything then. Okay, so might have to go trip previous for this. I think we were here last time. What I'm going to do is I'm going to fast travel to the Hawk. And this is one of the bugs. It looks like it spawned me in the air. yeah. What the hell is happening here? I think it's actually put me... Yeah, it's actually dumped me up here somewhere. Where the hell am I? yeah. I think it's killed me. Where the hell am I for it to take 250 days? yeah, this is so bugged. It's unbelievable. I'm in orbit. I'm literally in orbit. I can't do I mean, look at that! Oh my god! I don't think I have a load. Why the hell it cancelled all the ports out and everything? I think this is dead. I think we're gonna have to leave this here for now. And I'll see if I can recover it. Hello, welcome back. We managed to recover everything back okay. That was strange. Never seen fast travel launcher into orbit before, but we'll try again, I think. Okay, so let's have a look, see if it's still got albeit lines. Yeah, they're still albeited. Do we have crew on board? Yeah, we've still got crew. Man, that was just weird. Do we have any tips? Just the same one. Okay, so we're going to give this another try. I'm going to the Hawk. Hopefully this doesn't take us into orbit. No, I think that's glitched. I think that's me up in the air again. That beep 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 beep, it doesn't sound good. Start this and see what happens. If it's done, I think we'll leave the series here, because yeah, it's got a lot of problems, this game. I would still advise to get it if you like the fishing side of it, because it is quite fun when it works. But I will either see you on the next episode or look forward to you on another video. Bye. Welcome back. Yes, so as you can tell, my little trip into orbit severely damaged the boat, which is a little bit of a problem because it is in danger of sinking. But we've got our man Isaac on doing the repairs, but it shouldn't take him too long to get it up to a good level. But we have to be a little bit cautious until then, but let's see if this is completely wrecked. Yeah, the map, while still at my point of interest, it has wiped off all of my tips and fishing bits and bobs, so we're gonna have to go here again. So up to 23% back on there. Yeah. And we'll give it a bit more. We found a new board. What is a bit strange is I haven't seen any fish whatsoever. And there's always some knocking around these islands, so what we're going to do is just going to set little area see if we can find anything. Something. I know it's a big ocean. Just go to the closest port and hopefully it doesn't break. Yeah, so I'm just going to buy whatever tips there is just to get something on the map. That's good. What we're going to do is we are going to head over to here. So we know there's fish reported in that area, so it's actually coming really handy. Okay, so technically we know that there should be fish in this area. So what we're going to do is we are going to put in one of water there. to there, to here. See what that comes up with. There is literally no, oh, hold on. But I think this is just completely... this game. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll go to Laporte. See if this glitches out. So I'm gonna try and I'm gonna buy another port, I think, and try that. I don't think it'll be this. Just to see if that resets everything. Don't know whether Lenore's just cursed. Try some fishing locations. Again, it's saying that there's some there. Yeah, this is just cursed. Yeah, I don't know where the hell I am. Am I underwater or what? You know what, I think I'm gonna call it here. What I'm gonna do, guys, I'm gonna just delete the save and I'll bring us back at a point where we're close to where we were. I'll unlock the ports, I'll do all the bits and bobs and get us back to another place and time where this isn't going to happen. I'll probably not get the Lenore because it seems to be glitched to bits. So, yeah, I will see you in the next episode. Hello again. Right, so yes, we had to delete the previous saves. So what I've done is I have gone ahead and done bits and bobs to get up to enough to upgrade to a new port. I basically deep-lined till I couldn't deep-line anymore with the thingy, and I got a couple of million to purchase and upgrade the new port. So I bought the Double Trouble, which was just over a million, and I'm just about to deck it out now. I've added increased storage, the best engine, the best radar, and the autopilot, so you can see I'm getting an extra 25,000 kilograms storage. 300 horsepower extra. Radar increased to 1.1 nautical miles from the standard. And of course the autopilots are given. always comes in handy. Don't bother with fishing quotas. Not unless you really run out. Fish sonar, you can go down to 1.3 miles. Always get the best boys. And get the best searchlights. Now, this is what I mentioned before. So, you start, you get a manual one, which is a knife, so everything's all useful, but now you get a gutting machine, which your staff can use a lot faster, so get that as well. And this also uses thrusters, so you can maneuver a lot easier left to right when you are in port or looking to line up your boys to be picked up. That cost me just over 300,000. So what I also need is some extra crew. This takes four. I'll just buy all that. And just dump the landline and do buy that. Don't need that. And we'll leave deep line for now. We've still got to unlock all the rest of the ports, but we've done a few until I got here. We've done that, done the rigging, got a town, got a crew. We want to hire the crew again because my other one didn't. We'll hire Emma again. We want Isaac. So yeah, pretty decent deep. Oh no, not this time round. Yeah, it's got good and less hauling in the long line. Stamina and you can do machine gun. So Thomas, quite cheap. Starts. Good. She's got some okay. Nora rocks, but stamina can go. That'll come in well handy. Go to the bar. Yes. Get that tuna one. Deep mind. Nice little fishing gear. Buy deep mines. You can't even see me out of 80. Well, we're never going to use all 80. You literally couldn't put them out in time. Tuna, door they. Let's just hope that it is somewhere in a decent location. Okay. Right, we haven't got any of the unlocks that we did previously, so it's going to be a bumpy ride. Yeah, let's see if we can get to here. Without being too much of a breakage in the game. I guess this is too broken. Okay, I'm going to stop the series here. The game is just too bust. I don't know whether or not it's had some kind of patch over the last couple of days since I last played it, but it's pretty much unplayable. I mean, we're in freaking orbit. What the? I'm really sorry. We started a new game, rebooted it. Yeah, I think we're going to have to stop this series. I mean, what the hell? I mean, it looks like I've landed in the middle of freaking... Yeah, I'm in the middle of a freaking... God knows what. I mean, yeah, this is really, oh dear, I was just interested to see what happens when if it goes down to zero. Do we float about in space, or does it sink? I have no idea. What is even happening? Yeah, I think we're going to just end the series here. I can't really, I mean, we can't really go any further. I do have other saved games we can probably go from, but don't really want to break them. Yeah, this is really disappointing. It is a game I did like to play. So yeah, it's completely and utterly broken. Okay, so if they manage to patch this issue, we may resume it. For now, I'm sorry to say this is going to be the last fishing video. Thank you.